what was done is done at this point, so it's time to race.
We worked our ass off just to get that car to the race.
You're like, you're fixed to this person, like, oh no, this is about to happen.
Pure adrenaline, horsepower, race fuel, dust, glory, triumph, but also disappointment, pain, suffering, and it's just an awesome event.
King of the Hammers is the Super Bowl of off-road racing.
It's all fun, but it's more fun when you come home with the trophy.